Student of his works. There was a sentence in Psalm 111 that stood out to me. It's verse 2. The works of the Lord are great, studied by all who have pleasure in them. What are the works of the Lord? The rest of the psalm gives us some ideas. His work is honorable and glorious. His righteousness is enduring. He made his wonderful works to be remembered. He is gracious and compassionate. He gives food to those who fear him. He remembers his covenant promise. He showed the power of his works by giving his people a nation. His works are truth and justice. He redeems his people. Are his works great? Do you take pleasure in them? How? Do you study his works? What would that look like? It looks like reading his word in order to learn God's ways, to see him and remember what he's done. Do you read God's word like a student? You can underline, take notes, look up different passages about the same thing, compare translations, look up words in the original language. Those are just some ways. Be a student of the word and of the works of the Lord. We're to remember them. The Israelites got themselves into so much trouble because they didn't keep in mind the works of the Lord, all he had done for them. The Lord, however, always remembers us. Psalm 112, verse 6, part of it says, "The righteous will be in everlasting remembrance." It's how we cannot be shaken. Our hearts can be steadfast because we trust the Lord, because we know he has not and cannot forget us.